Thomas and friends, James and Toby. Gordon and Bacon seemed to be working hard. The fat controller said to give him some rest. James will do your work. Next day, he came to see Toby. Your parts are worn. You have to go to the works to be mended. He puffed off sadly. He went a long way out on the line and began to feel thirsty. He got to get a drink, and the signalman said, you must clear the line for James and the express. He went off as fast as he could, but sucked his tanks dry and got stuck. We have to stop James before we have an accident, told Percy. James was cross when he heard Toby was blocking the line. I'm going to be late. There's only one thing we can do, said his driver. You have to push Toby down the line. So he pushed Toby to the workstation, and the children made fun of him. Never mind, James. They're only joking.